Unvaccinated Queenslanders are now free to enter hospitality venues after the controversial mandate ended just in time for the Easter holidays.
The rule change coming into effect amid revelations a dozen children are right now in hospital being treated for COVID. The government urging parents to get their kids vaccinated.
Tossed out, the most controversial mandate to come out of the pandemic, binned from today.
No more QR codes. No more green ticks.
After more than a billion check-ins since February last year, it's no longer required in most places. The unvaccinated welcome again at pubs, restaurants, cafes, bars and clubs for the first time since December.
There's a sense of relief in the hospitality industry. It's removed that argument, that one last impediment that was stopping people at the front door of every pub, club, restaurant, cafe in Queensland.
While it's a promising move forward in the pandemic, you might want to keep the check-in app on your phone. The acting premier today stopping short of saying the mandate is gone for good.
Well, I certainly hope that we never see that again in our lifetimes, but I've given up predicting this thing a long time ago.
You still need to check in and show the green tick at high-risk venues, among them schools, aged care homes and childcare centres. And this is why. Today, Queensland recorded more than 8,000 new cases, 942 of them children.
There are 12 school-aged children in hospital today with COVID. And you don't want your kid to be one of those, so go and get them vaccinated.
Tonight, Queensland has 52,000 active COVID-19 cases. Ebony Cavallaro, 9 News.